Tap to start. I'm just gonna click. Oh, hello. Yes, take the cheese apart. So this is my ant colony, and we are digging a tunnel. Now, the more tunnels we get, the bigger the colony is. Dude, look at them go. The cheese is almost done. All right, you know what? We're gonna get more ants. Let's just buy another one. Welcome to the army, soldiers. Let's go. We gotta make a bigger ant colony. I mean, this is not enough. How can you call this an ant colony? All right, give them more power. Give them a bigger price. Oh, the price of the cheese. The cheese is almost done. What if we don't have a cheese anymore? How are we gonna survive? I don't understand. I mean, I need cheese. Oh my god, dude. They're getting really close. Imagine if they get to the mushroom. I don't know if the mushroom's gonna do anything, but I'm pretty sure that the cheese is almost taken apart. We got 9 ants at this moment, and if we want to make a big colony, we're gonna need a lot more than just 9. My god, dude, look at them go. We are doing so great. I don't even see the queen, but I don't think we need a queen at this moment. All we need is just to grow. My god, all right, let's get another ant. Welcome to the army. 10 ants, but is it enough? Is it enough to satisfy my need of ants? I'm not sure, but this colony is growing. It's doing great. I think that they need the mushroom. For some reason, the mushroom is very important to them. But oh no, the cheese is almost gone. What are we gonna do? I don't know. The cheese, the one and only. I can't survive without the cheese. All right, we're doing pretty good. Dude, the tunnel is getting really big. Imagine once the tunnel's finished, dude. The tunnel is gonna be so big. All right, soldiers, keep it going. We got 15 ants and the colony is almost done. I mean, we're getting really close. We're almost at the mushroom stage, and we're getting $71 for every single cheese we dig out. But the cheese is so close to death. What are we gonna do once we finish the cheese? How can there be an ant colony with no cheese? You know what we're gonna level up? We're gonna level up the power. We need more power. Oh my god, we're getting so much money. Oh no, what's gonna happen once we finish the cheese? The cheese is almost gone. Full speed ahead. Level up the ant. 17 ants in our ant colony. Our ant colony is getting bigger every moment we speak. It is just a matter of time until this army is finished. And look at those ants. They're doing great. You're doing great, boys. Just keep up the good work. Where are you guys even digging? I don't understand. What? How many tunnels are you gonna make? They just wanna make a huge hole in the ground. That's it. We have power level 5, level 18, 17 cheese. And the cheese is done. It is literally done. What are you guys even taking out of the cheese? There's nothing else left. You took it apart. Are we gonna get bigger food? Are we gonna get something better? Yes, we are. We're getting bacon. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, we want this. Oh my god, the bacon is looking wonderful. It is looking gorgeous. All right, let's level up the power. How many power levels do we need? All right, I'm just gonna go for one more, and we still have $100,000 left. So let me just get those ants right up. My god, dude, these ants are ridiculous. We have 29 ants. My god, the colony, it's getting bigger. The bacon is almost finished, and we have so much money to spare. So let's get more ants. Oh my god, dude, 38 ants. This is ridiculous. The bacon is almost done. We are super close. Once we finish the bacon, a new nest. Oh, okay. I guess we're just getting too many, and this is looking great. We already got 2 tunnels just instead of 1, which is pretty nice. I'm not complaining. All right, let's get more power. And including the power, we should probably just get the price up just a little bit. Oh my god, we can actually go down. Look, we can go really deep. Look at that. Is that a bug? Yes, it is. Oh, the ant colony. The success. I can feel it already. Well, I'm just gonna get another ant. And I'm gonna keep clicking, because I guess that's the easiest way to just finish the whole game. We're gonna click. And guess what? We're finishing another food. And once we finish this food, I wonder what we're gonna get. All right, what are we getting here? Oh, we're getting a beautiful pack of money. I love packs of money. How many ants do we have? We got 43 ants. Dude, do you realize, like, how ridiculous this is? We already have 4 nests, and we're going pretty deep. And just imagine once we find this. I wonder what they're gonna do. Are they gonna do something with it? I don't understand. What is this? You guys are so close. All right, you know what? The brot is almost finished. They're just tearing it apart. Oh, hello. All right, so are you gonna eat it? Are you just gonna leave it there? I don't understand. You can't just leave it there. Or can you? I guess you can, and I guess you will. All right, whatever. You know what? We just continue with the bread. The bread is almost done. And our ant colony is looking great. I am super happy with this place. The bread is finished. It is finally finished. And we're getting bacon again. Come on, just bacon. I hate bacon. $9 million. What are we using? What are we getting here? All right, more power. We can't get more power, but we can get another cheese level. It's not a cheese level. I guess it's the price. The price of the cheese. All right. It's not even cheese. It's bacon. What am I saying? All right. Let's just keep up the speed. If I click, I will keep the speed up, which is great. That's exactly what we need at this point. Now, we're 42% away from a new world. If we complete this world, we're gonna get another one. It makes sense, doesn't it? Yes, it does. But we need more. All right, what are you guys doing? You're not gonna eat the bug, are you? What about this guy, dude? Imagine if they eat him. This place is really big. I mean, I did not expect it, but super big, dude. And we're getting a new nest. Oh, nice. All right, what are you boys doing, huh? Are you keeping up the good work? I'm not sure if you are. Oh my God, are we getting another nest? Well, okay, I'm not complaining. 71% done. Oh my God, we're getting ice cream. Okay, I love ice cream. I really do. So let's get more ice cream. Come on. There's never enough ice cream in the world, is there? No, there is not. Oh yes, this is looking, dude, this ice cream is so delicious. Look at all those ants. They're happy about it, aren't they? Oh, we got a new nest. All right, I'm taking it. I'm not complaining. I love me a new nest. All right, we're gonna get more power. The more power we get, the deeper we're gonna dig, and we're eventually gonna reach the bottom part of the tunnel, which is gonna finish the ant colony. We need a lot of space because we got a lot of ants. We already have 58 ants, and if you want to get more, you need more. I guess that makes sense. Whatever. Oh God, look how much money we're getting. Just don't give up on your dreams. Just keep going, ants. You are amazing. Are we finished? Can we move on to another world, another dimension? Not sure. We're 85% there. And hello, we just found a new friend. Did we find a new friend? Oh my God, they're eating them apart. I just realized that they're completely taking it apart. Look at this bug. He's not even there anymore. He's gone. Oh no. All right, let's level up the price. Let's get more ants. And are we finished here? The ice cream is still not taken apart, dude. What are you guys doing with the ice cream? I know it's a lot of work. Is he gonna bite off the snail? Oh my God, he's killing the worm. He's destroying the worm. I mean, it's a lot of nutrients. You want to kill the worm, don't you? Eat the worm, grow big, get bigger. All right, we're doing great, dude. 64 ants. I just wonder if we can grow bigger. I will never give up on my dream. Oh look, the thing is finished. The ice cream's finished. You're leaving out the wood part. You should take the whole thing. Why are you leaving the wood part out? All right, just take it away. I don't want to see it anymore. Oh, another ice cream. Oh, come on, dude. I don't need another ice cream. All right, level up the power, level up the price, level up those ants. We got 65 ants. All right. Now, is it enough? Is it enough to satisfy our needs? Our needs of existence? We're at 85% there, dude. Why is it not finished yet? It should be done by now. Oh, they're finishing up the worm. Look at him, dude. Look at them go. Do you think he's dead or still alive? We can't know till this day. Oh, did we do it? Congratulations, you've unlocked a new world. Wait, so is this one done? Is it finished? I don't think you finished. Oh, they're tearing up the worms. They're taking them apart. My God, dude, they're literally gonna eat them. They're gonna eat the whole thing. So what happens once we finish them? Are they just gonna continue digging down? Wait, I wanna see what happens with our little wormies, because I think they're pretty much dead, aren't they? Yep, they are dead. Oh my God, dude. This is terrible. I loved my little wormies. Why would you ever kill them? You realize, like, murder is not okay? All right, well, I guess just take them. Take those worms away. I don't want to see them. I don't like them anymore. This is gonna take forever. Oh, this one's done. There's nothing left of him. He's a goner. He's just done, boy. This guy is non-existent anymore. All right, but what about the bottom one? All right, so once you finish this one, is there gonna be another one? Or where are you gonna go? What are you gonna do from here? You guys are just gonna sit there? You're gonna sit there and wait? No, they're going on the green one. They are going to finish the green one. Oh my God, they're taking it apart. And it's going pretty fast. It is pretty destructive. Is it done? Yes, it is. So what are you guys going to do here? Oh, they're not going to do anything. Because they're pretty much done. All right, we can move on. All right, what's this? So where are we going? Where are we headed? Oh my God. All right, so we're in an aquarium. Or is it an aquarium? Where did they all go? All right, level up those ants. I think we're just going to get a bunch of ants. Are you guys going to dig down? I mean, where are you headed? What? There's so many questions, dude. So many unanswered questions. Are you guys going to dig something? Or are you just going to stay there? Oh, they're digging a tunnel. Look at them. Oh, so this is not water. I guess it's just a weird blue sand. All right, well, there you have it, folks. This is going to be it for this episode. So thanks a lot for watching. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to leave a like on the video. Subscribe down below for more. But yeah, thanks a lot for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. All right. See you later. Bye.